Man, I need to get some health food in this damn house.
And it has internal hemorrhage and dies. You have killed that turtle. That's the wrong message you're sending. Don't set things free that are going to kill other things. You are attacking the world in the wrong way. Yes, you are. That's not the way to live. That is not the message to send. Like a python that's too big for your house. And you set it loose in a schoolyard with children. That python's gonna wrap itself around kids, and now you have caused a mess. That is not how we do it here, Cheryl. That is not the circle of life. That's the circle of life that leads to death. You hear me, Cheryl?
I hear you.
I know you hear me. Come on. Keep reaching for the heavens, and when you get there, be careful, as there is no oxygen in the heavens, in the upper reaches of the stratosphere, and you will die. I promise you, you will die. You cannot go to heaven as a human. You can only go to heaven as a damn angel. You hear me? And that's why heaven is full of angels and not living, breathing people. People need oxygen, and there ain't no oxygen up there. It's a bit like one of those self-pleasuring choking games where you make a love with somebody, you put your hands around
too close.
They have life.
And Trevor Phillips are... I don't know what the fuck you're up to, but I can make a pretty good guess. There's some weird things going on. Is he okay?
I don't think okay is the right word. But he's alive. You should call him. He'll appreciate that.
No, I don't want to speak to him. I just wanted to know he wasn't dead somewhere. Thanks. Don't tell him I called.
All right. But look, he ain't doing too good without his family.
What I just said. You out there, what I just say? What did I just say? I said home.
It's me, dog. Where we at?
We're at Enzo Benelli, mafia guy turned real estate developer. He's bullied his way onto half the building contracts in Los Santos. Extortion, murder, labor racketeering, you name it. There's not a construction worker in town earning a livable wage right now, and Gold Coast Development is about to go under.
And let me guess, you got a personal interest in Gold Coast, right?
Anyone think you'd done this before? According to Benelli's cell phone, he's at the construction site downtown.
It's done.
One small problem. My source squealed. Benelli's expecting a hit. Watch yourself and go equipped. You'll have a lot of muscle.
Calm down? There's a fucking price on me, and you're telling me to calm down?
I'm going to stay near the chopper. You dumb fucks, do your job! Any more you bitches want to get in my way? Where's Enzo? Where the fuck is he? I'll blaze all you fools if I have to. I'm putting you out of business, motherfuckers.
You're leaving here alive?
You wanna fuck with me? I'll lay all y'all ass down.
He's here.
I ain't playing here. Where the fuck is Benelli? How many of these fuckers are there?
Enzo's gonna have someone's balls for this! zone!
We got him trapped! Shoot that son of a bitch! Will somebody kill that fucking asshole?
Oh no! I think Frank's in!
Hope you can fly, motherfucker! It's a long way down!
I'm doing it! Here we go!
It's taken care of, but man, that shit went south.
I know. We better let this simmer now. Way too much heat. Very nice work, Franklin.
My main man.